This is the Dream Hospital, started by a group of doctors, led by Dr. Ramakant Panda, a leading cardiovascular and thoracic surgeon in this part of the world. Dr. Panda comes from the culturally rich and steeped in tradition state of Orissa. He completed his MBBS at SCB Medical College, Cuttack, Orissa, and went on further to do his MCH in cardiovascular and thoracic surgery from AIIMS, New Delhi. His further special training and work experience in the Cleveland Clinic Foundation, Ohio, US, brought him face to face with the best in the world in the field and inspired him to recreate a similar state-of-the-art Heart Institute and Research Center in India. He returned home with the burning desire to establish a center that showcases the best that is available in cardiovascular and thoracic surgery anywhere in the world, and so was born the Asian Heart Institute and Research Center in the prestigious Bandra Kurla complex, right at the heart of the Mumbai metropolis.
The guiding principles that my parents taught me since my childhood was to give back more to the society than the society has given to you. And having worked in the best place in this country before I went to US, when I went to Cleveland Clinic, I found the vast difference in the quality of the healthcare infrastructure that existed at that point of time between our country and the US. That kind of made me my resolve to come back to this country and try to put up a healthcare facility that can match to international standard.
Besides Dr. Panda, the team consists of Dr. Sandeep Rane, Dr. Bhaskar Shah, and Dr. Sudhir Vaishnav, who are highly qualified, experienced, and leading practitioners of impeccable repute in their own rights. The mission of the Institute is to operate as a world-class super-speciality heart hospital and research center, incorporating the latest technological advances and ethical management practices in order to provide quality heart care to patients at a reasonable cost. The Asian Heart Institute not only focuses on the patient's needs, but is also known and appreciated for being the first ever Asian hospital that looks at the comfort of the patient's relatives and visitors as one of the main concerns. It provides a 24-hour top-of-the-line cafeteria, separate waiting and sleeping area, beds, and internet connection for relatives of all ICU patients. Facilities also include separate waiting areas with counselors for relatives of patients undergoing surgery or angioplasty, a car park for 250, prayer rooms, public call booths, information kiosks, public internet access points, full in-hospital accommodation for suite class patients' relatives, and pipe music in all public areas.
We have to consider four factors. First is the doctor of our choice, which was Dr. Panda. Second, the institute where we carry out this surgery. So he said, this is very good hospital. So I said, that meets that requirement. Third is the support services, you know, which you will get in the hospital. So he says, I met some staff and I met some people and everybody was praised and I feel it is good. And fourth thing is, of course, whether you will get value for money. Because you may have all the three, but if you have skyrocketing price, it may not fetch you that. So I think all four factors fell exactly at the point required, and we decided immediately to carry out.
After every 1 hour, we were given feedback as to what is happening, when the harvesting was done, when the grafting is done, how long each grafting took, to the extent when they started up the closure, the counselor came out, put her arm around us and said, look, you have only half an hour and then you'll see your husband. He's perfectly okay. You know, I mean, how these otherwise 9 hours you're sitting outside, you can be in so much tension. But how the 9 hours passed in this hospital, I really didn't know. I feel, you know, he's just gone in half an hour ago and my husband has got a new lease of life.
The infrastructure is of the international standards. It has the state-of-the-art cath labs, a round-the-clock department of laboratory medicine, a blood bank that provides whole blood, and various components The CSSD, that is the Central Sterile Supply Department, is meant for the sterilization and supply of all reusable materials, including linen, dressing materials, etc., to all the user departments in the hospital.
The quality of our healthcare professionals are second to none in the world. Some of them are better than most of the healthcare professionals in US and Europe. What it lacked was a quality healthcare infrastructure that can provide the highest level of quality, ethical practice at a reasonable cost to our patients. I think there was tremendous need for such a facility to put up in this country. I think that is what we decided to put up this hospital for, to fill in the gap.
The operation theatres are of the highest international standards and one of the most advanced, fully computerized, state-of-the-art OTs in the country, with the largest cardiac theatre room in Asia that is futuristic to allow technological innovation such as robotic surgery, multiple power backup and hot standby are provided to ensure 100% reliability. The highest emphasis has been given to the design of the operation theatre to prevent infection. Linoleum flooring imported from Germany in patient floor and ICU to prevent growth of bacteria. A computerized anesthesia management system from Philips, a first of its kind anywhere in the country. The hospital has 250 beds, 8 operation theatres, 3 cath labs and a 70-bedded ICU. This entire team is led by Dr. Ramakant Panda, who is a pioneer in arterial grafting and redo bypass, an expert in operating on severely damaged hearts, cardiac remodeling and heart transplants. The team of cardiologists have had a cumulative experience of over 10,000 diagnostic procedures and 5,000 therapeutic interventional procedures in adults and children. The Asian Heart Institute, with skilled hands in the surgical department, has a 0.5% mortality rate, and in a very short span of 4 months, having performed more than 300 surgeries, has gained the distinction of performing successfully the highest number of heart surgeries in Mumbai.
Our aim right now is to put up this hospital as a benchmark in cardiac healthcare facility in the country, also as a benchmark in providing the highest level of satisfaction for patient care. After we consolidate that, then we will think about any further future expansion of this hospital.
If your heart is in trouble and if you need a top-class hospital with world-class hands to take care, you would have to be in the Asian Heart Institute and Research Center, which works with the motto, "Every heart deserves the best."